Oh, wow.
What?
Mina. Hey. You still with me?
Ugh, give me a second. Shit.
This was Farid's drop. I don't know if they intercepted him outside of the industrial quarter, or if they got to him before. There are quads everywhere, so stay alert.
Well, it's not like I've got options.
Be quick about it. Don't forget to bring the hub with you.
That's interesting that the... Is it the Arabic alphabet on this school?
Well, we just continue. Or we can select a bike and it has some advantages and not, but everything's locked. What's Intel? The store line. Yeah, let's go.
Oh, I transfer weapons from the other stage. That's nice. I'm right-handed, so if I grab a weapon in my left and then I have to steer with my right, it's so confusing. Oh, that's how I switch. I love discovering mechanics mid-game. What the hell? What is this? Sheet. It's distracting me. The what? Okay. I don't really use this slow motion for some reason. What is this?
Oh,
What the? It's literally those big cars that are damaging me, not the enemies. Is this some kind of new armor? God. Well, that was unlucky. And I'm also losing weapons when I'm dying. So it really rewards you for not doing that. Oh my god, chaos. Somehow. I won this. Should be fun. But it's not like destroying ammo. Oh my god. I have a laser as well. Is this working?
Auto kill.
How do I defeat him without any explosives? I need to like escape. Ay. This laser is OP. I love it. It's just a matter of not dying. And then the gateway would be much easier. Easier said than done though. It's crazy. I can't do much against him. That. Come on, where's the boss? I feel like if you don't defeat some enemies, then you can progress. Just never ending. Jesus. That works with me. Aha. Let's go.
Order scanner shut.
I see you. Damn. Oh. It's literally taking longer to pass those levels than the actual boss fights. At least it's beautiful.